That's what you need to do, is come over the jump and then land and hit the ramp and go. That would be pretty badass too.
Oh my God, that was perfect.